Osgiliath shall play yet another part in this war. Faramir brought the Ringbearer here, but wisely allowed him to continue his quest. Now a garrison of Gondor's defenders keep watch, ever wary. The warriors that hold this outpost secretly hope for Faramir and his Ithilien rangers to return at dawn. But the ranks of the orcs continue to swell, and hope alone is but a flimsy shield. Silence shrouds the far shore of the Anduin as the defenders of Osgiliath are left alone to sharpen their fears. In the gathering darkness, dawn cannot arrive swiftly enough for these brave men of Gondor.
Pay mass on the eastern shore! Stay ready, men! Here they come! Hold them here, men! Keep on fighting! Pulling back! Stay wary, men! Take cover! Archers in the ruins! Archers! Auric, do you wish death? Stay behind cover! More come forth! They are not beaten! Fellow warriors, we have sappers preparing a siege barrage! But they require more time. We must hold the Basilica. We shall defend this place no matter what comes. Hold your ground, men. Hold fast. Our sappers are almost ready. Give us a little more time. Hold your line, men of Gondor. Hold your line. Well done. Now hurry away, quickly. The siege machines are firing! Clear the area! Ah, they will feel that! Such a pounding was worth the sacrifice! The orcs break our southern flank! Recapture the sanctuary! Hurry quickly to the sanctuary! Ah! is ours! The Athelian Rangers have returned! Rally to them at our stronghold! At last! Captain Faramir has returned! Warriors! Escort this hobbit to the eastern shore! He is precious cargo, men! Protect the halfling with your lives! Nazgul! Stay low and keep moving! Move swiftly!
Now continue my dark quest.
Faramir fights valiantly against the forces of Mordor, but his warriors cannot all stand before the relentless tide. Many share a grim fate, and few survive the onrushing horror. Sauron's massive armies continue their great assault against us all. The remaining defenders of the West are the enemy's final barrier. For they wish to slay all who remain within Middle-earth. The enemy is as countless as the leaves of the forest, and hope seems lost, for the Dark Lord cares not how many shall fall.